In the spring, it was Holy Cross taking care of Bucknell in the very first Patriot League Championship game to be played in football. Led by freshman Matthew Sluka, the Crusaders took down the Bison 33-10 to win their second straight league title. Hi, I'm Maria Tribalpiece in the Patriot League studio. Even a shortened season couldn't stop Holy Cross from lifting another trophy, and with several returning starters, a ninth title may be on the horizon. Holy Cross took the top spot in the Patriot League preseason poll with 71 points and 11 first place votes. Fordham garnered 63 points and 3 first place votes to take second place in the poll, followed by Lafayette in third. Holy Cross didn't see its offense take off until game two of the spring season, when then freshman Matthew Sluka stepped into rush for a pair of scores and then threw his first career touchdown pass to put away Fordham. He then shined in the title game, accounting for another 3 touchdowns.
Matt really, his 4-game season for him was really only 1 week that he was, you know, under center as the starting quarterback. And I think, you know, when he was not here in the fall with us, there was only a limited amount that were allowed back. And then the whole first part of the spring, he was far behind, you know, and I think trying to catch up, it was coming from scout team reps, it was coming from those things. And then we eventually said, this guy's got to get on the field. And I think, you know, deservingly so, he proved us all right. So I think that he's gained a lot of knowledge from not only how to sit in meetings to how to take notes to what he's supposed to be looking for. That was all stuff that was pretty raw for him at the beginning. And I think right now he's using that first year and using a lot of the pressure and the stuff that he had to learn under fire. And, he's turning into a really, really good football player right now.
Fordham also has a number of good football players, and the preseason awards prove that. 7 Rams landed on the preseason all-league offense, including 2 running backs and 2 wide receivers. Another 3 Rams were selected on the preseason all-league defense, and that includes Ryan Greenhagen, who was named the preseason defensive player of the year. The senior linebacker had 22 tackles in the spring after posting 123 tackles and 4.5 sacks in 2019. Teammate Tim DeMorat was named the preseason offensive player of the year. The senior quarterback won the major award in the spring after throwing for 1,049 yards and 5 touchdowns in 3 games. He has 4,307 yards and 31 TDs in 22 career games. DeMorat leads an offense that is primed to have a special season.
It truly is a pleasure to be able to go against them in practice every day. I know that's kind of cliche, but when you go against those guys, all it does is improve your game for whatever you're going to see throughout the season. So Tim, Trey, Zach, Nick, Zakel up front, Phil Sela, and our receivers, I mean, they're all great players and they make us better. So it's a lot of fun going against them in practice, and I'm looking forward to getting into camp with those guys.
That Fordham offense, along with 6 other Patriot League schools, start their season on September 4th. Live home games can be found all season long on ESPN+.